Big G, how many rounds did Billy Joe Saunders win, if he won any?
En su opinión, ¿cuántos rounds ganó Billy Joe? Sí. Algunos, en su opinión.
¿Ganó?
Para mí no ganó ni uno.
He didn't win any.
I agree. Some reporters say that he was up on the cards.
Algunos reportajes estaban indicando que estaba ganando él.
Eso
no quieren
Canelo.
Los Canelo haters.
They don't see the good Canelo. They're just hating and they want to see him lose. That's true. A lot of haters.
That's why they had him losing, because the criticism is always going to be good and bad.
That's true. Robbie, did you see Boo Boo get into it with Canelo at the post fight press conference?
I seen a little bit of that.
What do you think of that? It's good marketing.
Well, he wants that fight. Nobody knows Boo Boo. You know, Boo Boo's a great fighter. I think he's very talented. I've seen him fight, and he's a, you know, fucking Alvin is a fan of his. Remember Alvin?
Yeah.
But, you know, it sucks that nobody cares about him.
But now he made some buzz.
It sucks that nobody really, nobody even knows who he is. A lot of people don't even know who he is. A lot of people have never seen him fight, so that's a problem. You know, very talented, but, you know, it sucks that, you know, that's the way to try to get that fight, but Canelo's not going to give it to him.
Your dad just told me that anybody who scored Billy Joe Saunders up is a Canelo hater. They just did it because they hate Canelo.
Well, of course. If they think fucking Canelo's losing, that's fucking stupid.
That's just personal.
That's fucking stupid.
There's no way. And the whole thing about the size of the ring, does that matter?
It didn't matter because he was in, you know, I thought, you know, you think, you know, okay, the bigger the ring is, the more you can move around.
Yeah.
But Billy Joe wasn't even running. He wasn't running. Era no corrió el vato tampoco. No corrió. So he didn't really use the ring the way we thought he would.
Yeah.
To try to win a decision. He didn't.
What do you think of Canelo's game plan?
Canelo's a smart man, and going into, you know, already he adapts round by round. He doesn't have to, you know, lose a few rounds to adapt. Nah, he fucking, you know, first round was cautious, but that's it. He does that. Every round was his. I think he's a very smart man in the ring. He's got a great team behind him, great trainer. They're doing great things.
How did he disrespect Mexicans, Billy Joe Saunders?
There was a...
With Chava?
There was a report, yeah, that Tones, can you send a shout-out to everybody from Guadalajara? And he said, they suck my something.
Yeah, he was very rude.
That's rude.
And it's a sport, be nice.
Yeah.
So what do you think about...
And he came in, walked into the ring, a little too cocky. But you know, at the end, well, you know, you also gotta understand, you know, he had a broken eye, so
the cheek fell down.
Yeah, so yeah, it makes sense, you know. But other fighters would have never given up like that.
Like,
but you gotta understand, you know, it's his health and everything else.
Bam, do you think he quit?
Nah, he would have hurt himself more.
Robert, you think he quit?
Yeah.
Why?
Bam knows he quit, but Bam thought he was gonna win. That's why.
Oh shit! You were trolling. I remember.
No, I wasn't trolling. I really thought he was gonna win.
Hey,
Bam's lefty.
You know what Bam told me before the fight?
What did he say?
Hold on. He said, you said something like, I'm about to split or something. What did you say?
Split decision.
Oh, he said split decision. I said the only thing split would be his lip. And I wasn't too off.
It was his eye.
It was his eye. So, Robert, so you think Bam says he didn't quit because he was going for him. But you think he could have continued one or two more rounds?
No, look. The damage would have been worse. So can't blame him. But it is, you know, he did stop. He did quit. You know, no matter, you know, it was smart, but he did quit. You know, smart because his health, his life, his career is more important, obviously. But you know, the way he was saying it, or the way he said about the other fighter that quit, what's his name?
Yeah. Oh, Daniel Dubois, the heavyweight.
He was talking so much shit about him. He could have his eyes broken, he could have this and this, and now he did the same.
And he would never quit.
So So, you know, so that's what makes him look bad, you know. But yeah, but obviously his health, his life, his future, you know, is more important. And I don't blame him. I would probably done the same with one of my fighters if I see something like that going on. Plus, he wasn't winning the fight. I don't know why. There's some people saying that he was winning the fight.
What do you think about Canelo and Bubu getting into it at the press conference? What did you think about Bubu and Canelo getting into it? What do you think about Canelo and Bubu getting into it at the press conference?
Who wants to fight?
What happens in the fight?
It gets a little difficult early on for Canelo, just because of the styles, the length, but the movement. But eventually, he catches up to him. Similar to the fight he had this weekend.
But does that like confronting him at a press conference, does that increase the odds of landing the fight?
Canelo calls the shot, so I don't feel like it doesn't.